gonna. Quarter percent. Switch B. Try 45, yeah?
I will.
Control.
That wasn't revving like that before.
No, no.
Sounds a bit weird, doesn't it?
Have you got rudder?
Oh, by the way, that's different fuel than before. Well.
Wouldn't make any difference, you got no rudder. Something not right with it though, is it?
Wonky buggy lead and fucking connection. And that's fucked.
See, I was using rudder.
Alright,
you're playing with me.
He was blaming me. What? He was blaming me. I don't know what's up with that, mate.
Have a look. Careful.
pin gone?
Yeah, it's gone. Shit. See, it's supposed to line up in that one there.
Oh, see that one?
So when we push that through, see that lines up perfect.
Well, that was lucky that I wasn't on the ground, wasn't it?
Wow, that would have been catastrophic.
No, same tail. The other one had a plastic one. I have one on a tail piece there though.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think I have. carpal tunnel injury.
Carpal tunnel.
Something like that. Anyway, yeah.
Why was that mean?
It just means I can shut around.
Yeah.
It's funny how you're just talking about that pin, and next thing it's fucking out on the ground there.
Ready, Steve?
Yeah.
Right, you want to sit on yourself?
Just open your throttle a bit, Steve. Right?
I'll stand it.
Right, it's all yours.
What's your tail?
That's it, Steve. That's right, Steve.
When you see me, I just track the movements. Just so it's like if I have to take it, I've got it. You know what I mean? Well, I fetch it back to us and land it then.
Yeah, landed it. A little bit.
Yeah.
No way, Steve! Yeah, that's going!
Well, when it landed, then I come off my throttle and do that to take it.
Woohoo! That's right, Steve, look at that! You going again?
No, I've just let my finger off his gizzard into his finger.
I used to hate
it's
that.
Better than you.
I know he is, first go.
Just let them have a little go of it.
Who?
Let them have a little go of it.
Love your transmitter quest.
I haven't had a go of a Raptor 50. Probably be the last time anyway.
You owe me yours if you crash it.
Fucking took off, I was like, I'm not even doing that.
I know, when I give it you back, you just carried on fucking flying away.
I see him pulling back on the sticks going, come back.
No, it's not working then.
Go ahead, Steve.
Get the throttle up a bit.
Yeah.
Girls.
Yeah,
we'll do now, anyway.
Well, that's not me, that.
Dogging a bit.
Yeah. I was learning to hover properly.
That's what the slight bow of the blade's gonna. Not much, but. The tracking on one of the blades here.
Yeah. I landed thirsty, where you are on the left. No, you're running away, come back.
Slightest touch, innit?
Yeah.
Not easy, Andy, eh? Oh, look at his face.
What I was going to say was, try and stay the same distance away where the square is, say.
Yeah.
Land it there where you was, but you fucking moved, man. And then come up 10 foot, go across there, and then land on that hump there on the right-hand side, yeah?
10 foot, move across, land there, yeah. Okay.
Well, obviously, you'll have to backtrack a little bit now while you're doing it, but same thing applies.
Logging, get that throttle off.
It wasn't bogging like that early on, was it?
No. That's a good run in now, though, isn't it?
Don't forget as you keep that tail.
Get that tail over.
That wasn't reacting the way I wanted it to then.
Tell me to take it.
Just check it, mate.
Right, you ready? Just got open.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, yours. So you've got to feed the tail in as you put the pitch in.
Yeah.
We're going over there to the right of it. Don't let it go away from it.
Close enough.
Just before you let it touch the ground, try and stop it, you know, creeping.
Yeah.
Don't worry about which way the LE's like that.
Yeah.
Just worry about it moving to the ground.
Right.
Because obviously as soon as you land it, it'll try and go over, you know, if you're moving.
Right.
Okay, same again, up over there, onto there. Over to your left. Try and keep your height constant if you can. Get close to us.
I can't tell you what my heart's doing.
90 mile an hour. How much fuel is in there?
Looks like just under half, I think I can see. Yeah, quite, it is low. About an inch.
Right, go on then, what's going to do next?
Do another one. See. I hope this camera's recording.
Still moving relative to the ground over that way then when you landed.
Right.
So you'll get a bounce on it from moving. You're better off just plonking it down. As soon as it's still on the ground, just let it come down.
Right.
Okay, same again, up and back over to the square one. come towards those though. Doesn't matter, like, as long as you know about it. What shall we do next?
I think looking at that fuel, mate, there's about half an inch.
Finger.
Yeah, it must be sore unless you put on a flick switch. Can you put it on a flick switch?
You don't have time to flick it.
That's what I mean, yeah. So you need to be able to just go.
When things go wrong, like, you just don't have time to do it. We have tried that before.
Yeah. Well, that worked. You sourced it in the end. Lead and the fucking heli sorted. To be honest with you, mate, it was a bit of a pleasure there. It was like, I was dreading taking it off, but it wasn't so bad.
It's dead thing. Yeah. You just have to tell us when it's difficult on a heli. You just gotta be mindful, you know, just when it goes light on, it skids.
Yeah.
Usually, what I usually do is just give the tail a bit of a movement left and right.
Yeah.
Just to make sure it's in the middle. And then when you're up it, you usually have to go right. You usually have to give a little bit of right on the body, you know.
Yeah.
So that usually keeps it dead. Do you turn your fuel off?
No.
I'll have a look to see how off that engine is, because it's definitely racing there more than it fucking was, you know?
Yeah.
Might have to alter it. Yeah,
don't forget, that's different fuel to what we used first as well.
A little bit off that, you know.
So the first fuel we used, but that was the one you used, but the 5%. The second fuel was the orange one. No, we used the, I used the club one. Right, last week we used the club fuel, which is the, the one that normally comes with, everyone normally uses, but it's 5%.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah. And we used that this morning, but this afternoon I've used that orange one. It was on the Pro Synth.
So you changed fuel?
So yeah, since I've been fueling again this afternoon, I put that red one in.
So we set it up initially on the other fuel.
Yeah, because I want to get rid of that red fuel. Yeah, I didn't realise because I put the other stuff. Yeah. I put the other stuff in by mistake, and I want to get rid of that red fuel, so...
Yeah, you should have said...
I know, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Fucking hell.
Because if it had only changed the fuel, I'd have hovered it a bit. I'd have done a temp check on it. And obviously, it's not making that fuel change at the moment, is it?
No.